family's past. Form imitation chalice, held fast, die cast. Here in the sweet libation, salvation resides. Feel the sweet sensation, revelation provides. So this version, it's a game that we play. Is in the form of a fairy tale. Once there was a man who had a beautiful wife and two beautiful children. A humble man, I say. And yet, with his breast beat the heart of a loyal and steadfast husband who treasured his wife and worshipped the ground she walked on. Thank you. And one day, a fox appeared and gave him a beautiful box of rare wood and Spanish leather. What's in the box, the kind man asked. And the fox said, a little secret, nothing important, but you must never open it. So the kind man took it home to his wife, and his wife said, let's open it anyways. And the kind man said, honey, let's not push it. We've got a good thing going. And they never did open it, and everyone lived happily ever after. Full disclosure.
Well, I guess we'll just have to come back to you now, won't we? Alright, Wensley's turn. Pass!
Boom! Me! Yes. Me!
Yes, your professor. The chalice.
This grandma.